tell me about this game. A tough Seneca team that you're probably a little bit better than, but they gave you a big fight today, didn't they?
Yeah, they were really good. I mean, they came out really on fire, and I think they helped us prepare for our next game.
Preparing for your next game. You think you're there yet? You think you guys are ready to face whatever comes to you?
Yeah, I think we're ready. We've been practicing really hard and, like, giving it our all, so I think we'll be ready on Thursday.
You today kind of sparked the offense a little bit. Is it nice to be the person this time to do it?
Yeah, but I think everybody else, like, contributed. Like, everybody was playing great and helped out.
All right, how much are you guys looking forward to keeping this going?
I'm really excited. I can't wait to keep going, and hopefully we'll make it to states and win states this year, especially because of last year.
I know.
Tell me about this game. What did you guys want to accomplish today?
I think we just kind of wanted to prepare for, like, our next playoff game and come out strong and just have a carryover to the next games. We're pretty confident that we could win this, and we just had to play our best game just to prepare.
Are you pleased that Seneca played as hard as they did, that forced you guys to work as hard as you did today?
Yeah, Seneca came out really strong, I thought, and I don't think we came out really sloppy, I thought, but then we were able to turn it around, so, which was good, but Seneca came out pretty strong.
You guys ready for what's coming next?
Yeah, I think we'll be ready. We've got to prepare for tomorrow, but I think we should be good.
You ran into a team that's better than you guys, but I don't think you guys let down even a little bit. Are you proud of the girls today?
Yeah, I'm really proud of the girls. I think we played, like, our hardest game we played all season, and we really surprised ourselves. Like, the whole game we were down by 5, and then we kind of got slowed up a little bit, but we definitely played our hardest game. I'm so proud of them.
Can you talk about your career and the players you've played with and what this has all meant to you?
I mean, it means the world to me. I'm going to take all this to college next year. These girls mean the world to me, and we all play so hard out in the field, so it was a good way to, you know, end our season, but, you know, I'm really proud of the girls, so.